Sydney's equestrian centre at Horsley Park was transformed into a giant adventure course today for the annual Mud Run. Thousands of thrill seekers got stuck in, and this year there was an icy edition.
Like a pig in mud, running, rolling and revelling, these are hurdles only for the very brave. More than 8,000 people came dressed in their finest and one by one finished with a good coating. Where's Wally, an all-over blue man, and Filthy Mose, anything goes on this course.
It's not about who's the fastest, who's got the most Gucci sneakers. It's about coming out here, having a great day.
You just get out here and get muddy and everyone's got a smile on their face.
7 long kilometres of obstacles, pits, bogs, mounds, all smothered in mud. Sludging, squelching and sliding through.
It's a great adventure. It's worth the run.
You love the mud?
Love the mud.
I'll have no wrinkles when I take it off.
And for the first time, Western Sydney saw snow in summer. Challenge after challenge, mudders were put to the test. And to the very end, it was all about lending a hand, raising tens of thousands of dollars for the Cancer Council.
It's great to be behind it and have fun while, you know, making a difference to people who, you know, need our support.
Adventure courses like this are booming in Sydney. They're growing in popularity every year, and it's easy to see why. The more filth, the more fun.
An absolute buzz all the way to the finish line. Catalina Flores, 9 News.